What's up, everyone? It's Mayfield3 coming to you from Mario Sonic Olympic Games Tokyo 2020. Alright, time to get another episode of the series, and time to continue where we left off in the story mode. Alright, so... so, here's where we left off, the long jump, defeat Bowser. Defeat Bowser in the long jump, earn the gold medal. Alright. Alright. Nice. Oh, got Bowser on the first one.
Second attempt. Picking up momentum. Impressive distance.
Think a little less than this time, but okay. Okay, one more time.
And the result is...
woo! They even left that time, okay. At least I did it. Did what exactly what they asked me to do. Alright. I can't believe I lost. Are you surprised? Oh, where are you going? You couldn't win this time, but there's more to come, Bowser. We mustn't give up. Off to find the next more gold medals. Eggman, what's the point of us even doing this? Ain't it more important for us to be finding a way back to the real world? Why? Is that what you're concerned about? Yeah, I would be too. Shouldn't we be trying to find a way back to the real world? Wait, come again? It's about the gold, the gold medal. That's the key to returning to the real world. The one and only way to get ourselves back to the real world is to collect gold medals in this game. But you said we can never go back. That's exactly what you said. Yeah, he did. An utter fabrication, if I pronounce that right. You think I ever give up such cruelty information to Mario and Sonic? I mean, cruel, whatever. I am a genius. I created this world. Don't you remember? Naturally, I worked a few little tricks into its design. Okay, you know what? I'm getting sick of reading, so I'm gonna let y'all read. Oh boy, he was eavesdropping the whole time!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah! Well, where did he go? Fly off! Oh boy. Alright, so Mario take care of Bowser and Sonic take care of Eggman. Did he, or is he just hiding in it? Oh, there he is. He's on that. Well, it's time for you to use your speed and catch up. Go after A-Man. Get to Tokyo Station before A-Man Bullet Train does, okay? Whoa! Ah, jeez. Hold on, I missed one of them. Okay. Oh, I can just go right through it. Oh, that was a speed boost. No! Ah, shoot. Of course. It's like, why not include that? Whew! Jeez, my hands were tired. It's like he has to rapidly press one button while trying to jump. Okay. So we beat Eggman. Wow. Oh, there he is. Okay, come on. So I guess that's just a bonus game, because I think Sonic's the only one who can do that. Where? Yeah, I'll try to. Catch Bowser's bow and, chase Bowser's bow and catch him, okay? Alright, here we go. Go up or down, either way. Okay, simple enough. Yeah. Careful. Oh, really? Bowser's sneaking away. Oh, there he goes. Oh, there's Sonic. Same story. How did someone that big get away from you? Alright, another game I can do. So, now what? Yeah, I think that's all I can do. That's not good. Did he already win that medal? Alright, chapter 5, the lost game system. So are we still inside? Oh, no, no. That's pretty much the story.
Hey.
Sort of. Not really. Oh boy. Yeah, Junior is not that type of game.
Hey.
It's true. No, that's not the case. Oh jeez. Well, he wasn't around in the 80s. Oh, great. So now we have a brand new mission to go after Bowser Jr.
Hey.
I hope that's where he went, otherwise it's gonna be hard to find him. Alright, now Tails is part of the party. Yep, unfortunately. Okay, so... Alright, where to now? Not really, no.
Yeah.
We're asking now. he said hat. Oh, of course you did. Of course. Very well then. Get the entry passes on top of the tower. Oh boy. Alright, let's see how this turns out. Tower climb. Oh boy. No, I was trying to, okay, that works. Oh boy. No, ooh, boy. Oh, jeez. Okay, I messed up a little bit, but it's fine. So, how come Silver couldn't do it? He can fly. Sure, why not? So now Silver is with us. Got tower climb. Wow. How is that really an event? I mean, damn, you could actually fall to your doom. Okay. Oh, there he is, and I see Rouge as well. Wow, he has no idea what's going on. No, really? Yeah, we are gonna need that back. Seriously? sure, why not? Oh, what? Oh, jeez. Oh, a challenge, eh? Alright. Defeat Rouge in the sport climb. Okay. Buttons only, yeah. Oh boy, let's see how this turns out. Hold on, let me look one more time. Oh boy. Okay. Let's see how I did compared to Rouge. Oh, I beat her. I wasn't sure if I did. Oh, damn. I pretty much doubled what she had. Wow. Interesting. I didn't think I was gonna double what she had. That's right. And where did Junior go? He couldn't be far. Alright. So Rouge can only be playable in this sport event, which is kind of sad, honestly. Kind of wish every character was playable in all events, not just one of them. Alright, I'm just taking a look around. Yeah, why not? So we're gonna do this event and then, that'll be it. Alright, I believe this is swimming, so... Oh, I'll be scared. Okay. Oh boy, now this is like it could be trouble. Same question as Mario. That's a good question. Yeah, what do you think? Why? Oh, boy. So, of course, he's not willing to give it back so easily. And I figured this was gonna be trouble when I saw Wendy. Or another Koopling, I should say. Alright, so we gotta beat Wendy, huh? Defeat Wendy in swimming. Wait, move the sticks concordant to... Oh. All right, here goes.
Take your marks. Ready.
Oh, shit. Alright, bad start, but I made up for it. Whoops. So we're back in the game, huh? No. I don't know about delicate. Yeah, a little bit too much.
No.
Well, you kind of were during your appearance. I'll admit that. You'll be fine. Of course. Of course.
No.
Aha.
Hey.
So I'm pretty sure now I can play as Wendy on this one. She's only available in the swimming contest, so... Alright, those two little bastards got away, or at least Junior did. Aw, oh, man. you'll be okay, Tails. Yeah, I know I'm kind of I've been ending this in the wrong way, but you know what? I'd say that's good enough. I don't want these episodes too long. So,
thanks for watching for Meteor 3. And I'll see you guys next episode of Mario and Sonic Olympic Games Tokyo 2020.
So, yeah. It seems like this is my next stop. So, yeah. See you then. Later.